First, multiply like this. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. Minus here, here. 15 minus 2 is 13. Okay, finish, but 13 is greater, therefore as a mixed fraction, like this, here. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 13, but not greater? 3 multiplied by 5 is 15, is greater. Multiplied by 4 is 12, okay, is not greater, therefore 13 minus 12 is 1. Okay, finish. Like this or like this are correct.